Thank you very much. We started a partnership with the Teqball team. We asked for them to train us on this new sport because it's new to us. We have never seen it before, but it's a very nice sport. So today is our second session. We started in Babane, so this is our second session. We've invited deaf people to come and learn the Teqball.
Response ibe yinhle nami ke njengemqeqeshi ngijabulile ukubona ma skills kubangani bethu le besinabo namuhla bakhombise kuba nelwati lolumadima so cha ngithokotile kakhulu.
It's a wonderful initiative. We're excited as IPA to partner with the Teqball Association in terms of receiving the donation of tables and assisting in promoting the sport in the kingdom. We think it's a great opportunity to get young people involved and active in this day and age of social media. So we're really hopeful that the sport will grow and people will come to the Mafuso facility and make use of the Teqball equipment.
Kubonga singu Special Olympics for Teqball for inviting us to this course, and I'm happy to see the children out there will enjoy this game. Sasibonana usidlala kanjani.